Nidehamadhyam sulabam sudurabam sukalpam gurukarunadharam mayan kulena navasat eritam natarit sa atmaha. Nidehamadhyam sulabam sudurabam sukalpam gurukarunadharam mayan kulena navasat eritam natarit sa atmaha. Srila Gauriya Goshtipati Bhakti Siddhanta Sarasvati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, those who are going to accept Guru casually, okay, we need one Guru, we can accept. Just like to cross a boat, we need a boat, we can. Prabhupada speaking, they are actually not coming to me from heart. Those who are going to take diksha with a casually, with some very light mood, and after taking diksha, they are declaring, our diksha over, so I can go. Prabhupada speaking, they are like fully speaking, our diksha over, so we can go to home, no problem. Prabhupada speaking, diksha is not this type of thing. Prabhupada speaking, diksha is not such a cheap thing like that. They think after taking diksha we can go away and we can keep connection with Guru or we cannot keep any connection with Guru, that's up to you. If this kind of acceptance of Guru, if you are going to accept Guru Tattva that way, then you are a foolish number one. Guru Tattva is inconceivable. Many times I told what Prabhupada advised, without understanding Guru Tattva properly from heart, I mean, without getting any establishment in Guru Tattva, one cannot even start Hari Bhajan. Hari Bhajan is not a matter of joke. Those who are coming to me with a cheating mood to misuse the divine knowledge available here in Gauriya Math, they have no connection actually. They have no connection with Gauriya Math. Gauriya Math doesn't have any connection with them. Those who want to prove that they have taken shelter from me or what to speak about them is the whole world going to leave me, and those who already speaking that we have taken diksha from Prabhupada, okay, if they one by one going to leave me away, going away. If they want to go away leaving me, still I am not going to stop my absolute kirtan fearlessly. Still fearlessly I can stand under the umbrella-like lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma and I can go on speaking about that absolute truth, absolute way. I cannot stop speaking about that absolute truth. I am not going to give any enjoyment to public in the name of philosophy. It is not my business to give enjoyment to public in the name of philosophy so that they can enjoy and give some garland to me and some appreciate me. Our Gurudev is very soft, very nice. He is not, you know, speaking anything. This is not the case actually. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, it is written, but before that I like to touch another point. In Bhagavatam we find one sloka, Guru Anugrahen Naiva Pumana Purna Prasantahe. If you want to get perfect situation of peaceful condition, what I want to mean by peaceful condition, there is no disturbance of any demand. There is no disturbance of any demand, no karma, nothing, no nothing. Calm and quiet. Morning time I was speaking, this is the condition you should reach first. Before starting your bhajan. It is the final outcome of all shastra. Any line if you go to, if you want to go yogic line, gyan line, here, there, four sampradaya, any line. But first point you will have to reach, that is called, what is? Bala, without karma. There should be no karma. There should, actually there should be no demand. No demand. And there should be no desire at all. I mean, what I mean to say? You will have to get control over your mind. If mind is not at all controlled, if your mind is scattered everywhere, like you know mercury, from thermometer we measure temperature when develop, yeah? That time, if someday, if you have any experience about that, if you are going to break the thermometer, you know, break the thermometer. In that case, the inside mercury, you know, capillary, through capillary, mercury going on. That mercury is scattered. By no means you can collect all. Mind is like that. Mind, you can find bonded mind is always in scattered condition. In different condition, different place, objects or objects of attraction or object of repulsion, they are always scattered. He is very dangerous. I will see what a man is like. Okay, you see. And who is going to see you that you are not going to calculate? So this is the condition. All the bonded soul, their mind is always scattered everywhere. Because the mind is material mind. Through bhajan, you can go up and up, then you can find your mind is transcendental, or prakrit. Mind or prakrit, because this material mind is useless. Material mind, useless. Bhumi, rapo, anolo. Bhumi aap anolo, bhumi rap anolo, khang vayu mano buddhi revacha ahankar ityamme prakriti rashtadha. This your material mind, this your material body, all around what you are looking, all matter. Matter and antimatter, not same thing. Matter and antimatter, antimatter you know. Those big scientists, they are calculating, already took, they are going to take decision that matter is there, then antimatter must be there. Antimatter means chinmoy. So matter is there, antimatter must be there. Day is there, night must be there. Vice and virtue, pain and pleasure, all opposite meaning should be there. So first of all, it is the advice of Bhagavatam on all Shastra. Sarva eva mano nigraha lakshananta. Sarva eva, whatever bhajan effort you are putting, sarva eva mano nigraha lakshananta. All preliminary going to advise you, hey, try to get control of your mind. Be it dhyana, be it jnana, rajguha yoga, anything you like to do, first you will have to get control of your mind. This crazy mind cannot allow you to do bhajan. So the procedure I speak, I'm not speaking. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhava, Guru Ranugrahe Naiva Pumana Purna Prasantai. If you like to attain fully specific condition, peaceful condition, full, peaceful means no karma, no burning state of heart, tranquil, always one kind of Feeling, nice feeling. So, Guru Anugrahen Naiva Pumar Purna Prasanta. If you at all like to get control over your mind, your personal efforts, all your personal efforts can prove to be a failure. Can prove to be a failure. You cannot come out successful. So you will have to take help of pure Guru Vaishnava. By their mercy, you can cut all problem and you can start Hari Bhajan. Because if you, because Guru Tattva is self-effulgence. If you buy some philosophy from market in different Gaudiya Math and memorize, oh Maharaj, yes, Guru Tattva, I know. Guru Tattva, I know. Hey, this is okay. This way, Guru Tattva you cannot realize. Guru Tattva is self-effulgence. If you are at all going to serve pure Guru Vaishnava, by their mercy, they can unveil the screen. See, this is Guru Tattva. Same thing I told morning time. In front of Brahma, Krishna speaking, out of your personal effort, you can never come out successful. So it is my blessing you try to know. Same thing. Bijito, Risi, Kobayu, Viradanta, Munastvaragam. Morning time I was speaking this sloka. Time cannot permit to explain in details, not possible. So anyway, first point is that Maharaj, many times you told Guru Tattva, undivided Tattva, Akhanda Tattva, okay, we understand, okay. But another point we have, many times you speak, sometime Balaji Maharaj Nityananda is original Guru Tattva, sometime you speak Radharani Guru Tattva, we are in confusion. You will have to clarify this point. What is the difference? Why you sometimes speaking Balaji Maharaj Nityananda is Guru Tattva, final. And sometimes speaking Radharani is the topmost. We cannot understand. You will have to clarify this point. So what to clarify this point? Point is that Guru Tattva, undivided Tattva, okay. Because I can give evidence from Vedanta. First point, when Bhagavan Sri Krishna, Paratpar Akhileshwar, Swayangrup Bhagavan want to manifest in the form of Guru, Sevak Tattva, Sevak. I mean, first expansion of Swayangrup Bhagavan is Balaji Maharaj. First expansion of Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Nityananda. All same, no problem. But confusion is that ordinary people cannot understand. When Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to teach us how to serve, you foolish, learn from me. You foolish, you don't know how to do Guru Seva. Aprakito vastu kabhu prakito gochar noy. Aprakito vastu, what is transcendental, that you cannot discover, you cannot see, you cannot touch, you cannot feel with material brain, mind and sense organ is not possible. So apragita vastu kabu prakita gochar noy. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. When Bhagavan Sri Krishna feeling sorry, okay, bonded soul, they cannot understand, okay. Let me come in the form of Sevak Tattva, Guru, Balaji Maharaj. But one speciality is there with Balaji Maharaj. First expansion, Prabhupada explaining. Though Balaji Maharaj is the first expansion of Krishna, almost non-different. Non-different. No difference there. Only coming in the form of Balaram to serve us how to give us a lesson about how to serve. But one main point is that Balaji Maharaj is non-different from Krishna. At the same time, he is taking the form of Guru to serve Krishna. But still, Prabhupada speaking, Balaji Maharaj can reserve the right of doing some rasa, etc. That only Balaram. After that, Any avatar coming, they have no right. Balaji Maharaj, Prabhupada speaking, he is non-different from Krishna, Nandanandan Krishna. Only Balaji Maharaj have this kind of right. Only Balaji Maharaj, he is Shevaktattva, also Sevatattva, both there. You cannot feel. Balaji Maharaj, Shevatattva, at the same time, only for Balaji Maharaj, it is applicable, he is also Sevva. You cannot understand. So, Rasa Leela of Balaram is possible with his own group. Not that with the group, with all the group, special group of Krishna. It's totally different. I can cite one example from Bhagavata Madhu Madhavau. I mean? Madhu Madhavau means, Madhu means that day I was supposed to explain one point. Because that was the Abhirbhav tithi of Narottamadas Thakur. But I forget to explain. When I go outside and speak, I can explain next day. Because they cannot understand, Maharaj, in Vaishnava calendar it is written, Je Madhurutsav. What do you mean by Madhurutsav? You must understand properly. Madhu, this word is already there in Veda. Om Madhu, Om Madhu, Om. Madhu mean? Madhu mean Krishna. Is a source of all rasa. So in one sense I can say, Madhurutsav, if I want to give some clear conception to material people, I would like to speak this way. Madhurutsav means Basanta Utsav. Basanta Utsav, no? When spring coming. Basanta Utsav. Even material kavi, Rabindranath Tagore also enjoy doing Madhurutsav. They are in Jorasako, they are Bolpur, they are also. So for material people, I would say this way. Madhur Utsav. Balaji Maharaj was there for 2 months in Brajadam. When Krishna Balaram manifesting Leela in Dharakadam, one time Balaji Maharaj came here for 2 months, Madhu Madhavau. For 2 months, Balaram stayed there with some sporting mood, doing some Leela nice. Madhu Madhavau. So Madhur Utsav means Krishna and all Gopikas or Sakhis, they arrange nice Utsav every year. Because spring coming, because one kind of evolution coming into the mind, into the heart of those young and young. Jubok Jubati. Follow, they feel some reaction. When Saratkal, autumn, coming after that Basanta, you know, see, winter season not, especially this kind of reaction they feel, those who are young, boys and girls. So it's quite natural, the influence of Maya. We are not going to discuss about that. So Madhur Utsav means Krishna and all Gopikas, they enjoy because nature going to gift new things to us. So all old leaves and, you know, everything going to throw, and they are going to grow new lips. Very nice. This way, Madhur Utsav, that way in calendar, Vaishnava calendar, it was written that Madhur Utsav. So, Balaji Maharaj surely doing some different kind of Leela, but those material people, they are writing so many books, they are going to ignore. No, Balaram cannot do any ras. He is writing volumes of book, this book. He is giving this kind of argument. Balaram cannot do ras. It's not possible. Maharaj, if you are going to fight against Vyasadeva, Vrindavan Das Thakur Maharaj already told, those who are going to criticize about any affair between man and woman, those Manirishis, they are also going to glorify Balaji Maharaj ki jai about their ras. They are dancing, feeling ecstatic, feeling they are growing. But they, Vrindavan Das Chakurmas are writing this, according to Bhagavad Siddhanta. But those people, they are writing balloons of Vaishnav Siddhanta, Gaudiya Siddhanta. But still they are going against Gaudiya Math Siddhanta. Still they are going against main Siddhanta, like Pavadananda, Pavasana, Pukasana, same thing. They are fighting. So many things, they are complicated there. Those foolish people, they are going to die this way. What to do? I have no time. Only this much I can say. If we are going to accept Guru Vyasadeva, we cannot break any Siddhanta given by Vyasadeva. It's not possible. So Madhu Madhavau, there's 2 months actually. Balaji Maharaj doing Rasa, Madhu Madhavau in Madhu Mas. So Chait Mas also. Actually this is Madhu Mas, Madhur Utsav this way. So what I wanted to speak about Gurur Anugrahe Naiva Puman Purnam Prasanthaya, so you can get this kind of condition. If you are going to enjoy full Guru Kipa, then and only then you can get control over your mind. Your mind can come to a static condition. One-pointed devotion can start. One point is that if there is fear inside your heart, how I can hear this kind of absolute truth? How I can approve that Guru Vaishnava going to speak this kind of absolute truth? Then surely you have no submission. If you have at all submission 100%, in that case it is not possible for you to fear while you are going to speak about that absolute truth. It's not possible for you to fear. Surely you have some doubt. Because Prabhupada speaking, for whom I am speaking, for whom I am speaking all about the absolute truth, if the whole world is going to attack me, it is the responsibility of the Supreme Lord, absolute truth, that absolute can come down to protect me. You need not think about that. So, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, we can find one Siddhanta. But first of all, one Siddhanta I can speak. But before that, I like to clarify, when Balaji Maharaj coming here as Guru Tattva, and from Balaji Maharaj all countless Guru Tattva coming. Follow, I told you, Nitayar Charan Satto Taharo Sevak Nitto Nitai Charan Sadakaro Ash. This is the Kirtan. So all Guru Varga coming from Nityananda's lotus feet, no doubt, no problem. When Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to show, when Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to, you know, help us as a Guru, then Bhagavan Sri Krishna Supreme Lord can Ballau, from Ballau different Guru, okay. But when Shakti Tattva, top Shakti Tattva Radharani, when Radharani coming in the form of Guru, that is Shakti Tattva. Follow my point. Now you can put some argument, how possible Maharaj, Balaji Maharaj coming and Radharani is a separate Guru Tattva? No. It seems that Guru Tattva separate when Radharani coming, Shakti Tattva, and here is Krishna coming in the form of Guru Tattva. But you can think there is difference, no. Actually, it is not different. Guru Tattva in undivided Tattva, same thing. Because as per Vedanta Sutra, many times I told, Shakti, Shakti, Mato, Ravhet. Shakti and Shaktiman, not separate or the same. That is Achinta Vedabhet Tattva, it is one vital point, that Shaktiman and Shakti non-different. Because Shakti is going to rest inside Shaktiman. My Shakti is there inside me. And Krishna's transcendental Shakti is already there. When Radharani coming here in the form of Guru Tattva, then in that case, Sakhi Manjari, like Nayanmane Manjari, Labanga Manjari, Rati Manjari, follow. Rupa Manjari, they are coming in the form of Guru. Follow my point. They are coming in the form of Guru. They are also Guru. And here, if from Balaji Maharaj Nityananda we are going to get Gauridas Pandit Adi, different Guru, also is Guru. So, there is no difference. Only the difference is that those who have some doubt about Rasa Tattva, they should concentrate on Balaji Maharaj. It is the advice of our Guru Bhargava. Now you don't understand about Rasa Tattva, you can misunderstand. So it's good for you to concentrate at the Nitai or Balaji Maharaj's Guru Tattva is found. Okay. But when, if you have entry into Rasa Tattva, then you can see clearly Prabhupada's Nayan Mani Manjari, Janma Mata is Janma Mata, what? Ananga Manjari. Then you can clarify. So this is the only difference, nothing else. So you will have to clearly understand this point. Why sometimes speak this way, that way, or same. According to a position and rank, you will have to realize the point. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, we can find one very nice advice. What is that? Je nirapekkho nahi le dharma na jaye rakshane. Be careful. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, a very nice advice given there, that nirapekkho nahi le dharma na jaye rakshane. You cannot protect even ordinary dharma. I mean, samaj dharma, loko dharma, that even also is impossible for you to protect. If you are not in neutral position, follow. You don't understand what my point. If you are not going to stand on a neutral platform, then it is not possible for you to give proper judgment. You are sitting in ministerial level, you say, it is my nephew. Okay, you can take lots of money. And other people going to, you know, do some problem, you are going to put him in jail. Follow what I say. This is the fallacy going. But we heard that Rani Victoria, Queen Victoria, was bound to give punishment to her own son. So I am requesting everybody, at least you can go up to that point. He is not spiritual personality. Of course, he is not spiritual personality. But still, I am going to give this example so that you can feel sigh. Rani Victoria, how he was neutral, though it was not transcendental neutral point, but still neutral point. He is going to give punishment to his own son. This way, until and unless you are going to stand on a neutral platform, having some partiality, some politics, then you cannot come out successful. Follow, samaj dharma, loko dharma, sangsar dharma, even one in one family. If he is not going to stand on a neutral platform, he cannot understand, I will have to give some time, seva, this, that, then big problem can arise. We have to think, have some love for small children. They have their education, everything, we'll have to allow them time. This way, we'll have to suffer. We'll have to suffer, na? All the time for those who are in low level. I have to help them. Come, up. So, nirapekkho nahile dharma na jaye rakshane. Until and unless you are going to stand on a neutral platform, it is not at all possible for you to run family life properly, social life properly, educational life properly. Not possible. Nothing possible. What to speak about Bhagavad Dharma? Is most absolute position. Now, Param Pujyat Keshav Goswami are speaking. Param Pujyat Keshav Goswami Maharaj, my Avinna Guru Pad Padmo, I think is my idealism in my life. So, Param Pujya Keshava Goswami is speaking that from Chaitanya Charitamrita we find one advice, nirapekho na hoile dharma na jaye rakshane. This advice given by Chaitanya Charitamrita, if we are going to go back, because whole world can attack me, Param Pujya Keshava Goswami is speaking, though whole world going to attack us, feel standing on neutral platform, we'll have to sacrifice our life to project that kind of unique idealism in front of whole society that you see, this is sadhu. He is going to sacrifice his life for Guru Varga, Prabhupada, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Though there is danger, still we'll have to sacrifice our life. We'll have to follow the Siddhanta of Chaitanya Charitamrita advice. If the whole world going against me, they are going to torture me, going to put me in trouble, still I will have to jump into fire to show that kind of idealism. If I am coward, then it is written, in a coward dies many times before his actual death. A coward dies many times before his actual death. Why now we are going to sacrifice our life for the cause of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Whereas all, you know, all freedom fighters, they are going to give life for motherland? Patriotism. Patriotic songs are there, very nice. Patriotic songs, very nice. It's not spiritual, but touching some spirituality. Many big writers, they are writing very nice national song. They are going to write, have some spiritual touch, not totally spiritual. But if you are going to hear that kind of song, I'm sure you can shock. Whereas you are going to hear this kind of higher philosophy, big darshan, but you are not going to feel. Follow. This is called tragedy. This is the tragedy with us. So Param Pujya Keshava Goswami is speaking this way. Let whole world going against me, still or standing on neutral platform, I am going to follow the same rules and regulation what taught by my Guru Bhargava, Prabhupada, Bhakti Vinod, Thakur, everything. I was speaking one point, their vital point, but I think I should touch this point also. Many people think, Maharaj, I have taken Diksha 40 years back. Okay. Somebody is speaking, I have taken Diksha 10 years, 5 years, 2 years, okay, no problem. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, many people going to deserve that, Maharaj, we have taken Diksha, we are doing Ekadasi, we are putting Tilak, Mala, everything. We are going to follow Ekadasi Vrata and different Janmashtami Adi Vrata, we are going to follow, Maharaj. Okay. And we are going to do Parikram, everything. And doing Harinam also, Maharaj. Oh, really? But still, that kind of achievement is not seen in their life. Why? What can be the reason? They are doing Harinam, they are following Vrata, everything they are following. But still, that kind of result they cannot find in their life. What can be the reason? Secrecy. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to explain. Actually, most of the people, common people, they are going to accept Harinam Diksha in a fanciful way, not appropriate way. If the Diksha procedure is not perfect, if Diksha Guru is not standing on transcendental realm, if the disciple not going to submit 100%, those are the conditions to be fulfilled. Those are the conditions to be fulfilled before. In that case, you can get result. Otherwise, you cannot get result. Big problem. If you are going to get result, then you will have to follow all this point. Then you can attain Dibbha Gyan. Dibhagyan hidepokasil. Okay. We can sing very easily. But Dibhagyan hidepokasil, going to be manifest inside my heart. How possible? If Diksha is not possible, if Diksha is not perfect, Guru Tattva will have to realize, and your position should be all demand. If there is no demand, if there is no demand, if there is no demand, then supply cannot be met. It is the basic thing of economics. Economics, you know, economics is the basic thing of economics. There supply, demand and supply. If there is no demand, no supply. Foreign country, all foreign country, European country, Americans, all, they are following this rule as per economics. If there is no demand, no need of supply. If there is demand, there is supply. But there you have no right to store potato and everything into godown. And when price going up, you can take out and sell high price. This is possible only in dirty country. Those foreign people, they never allow. Oh! They can beat. It's not allowed. So according to demand, supply, oscillating. Oscillating, no? Oscillating factor. You have done mathematics? Graphs and chart, you can see. So you can find, as per mathematics, you can see, economics, you can see, demand and supply curve, graph chart is hyperbolic. Hyperbolic, you know? Hyperbolic. You know, hyperbola, foolish. Hyperbola. Hyperbolic. Because as per demand, as per supply. Hyperbolic. Automatic. But here, artificial controlling. Here, artificial controlling going on. If demand is very high, they can put backside. No, 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 no. There is scarcity. Artificial scarcity. Then after that, they are going to make huge amount of profit. But this is not allowed in foreign country. So same thing I am going to speak. If you at all interested to get Tattva Gyan, you will have to come to me and touch Salagram, touch Vrindadevi and speak. That I need Tattva Gyan, you will have to arrange. Can you speak? Then you can. Get 100%. If I am 100% willing, 100% I have demand. Prabhu, I like to sacrifice my life for the cause of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhupada, Bhakti Mirtal. You must allow me, hey Gurudev, Tattva Gyan. Then surely Tattva Gyan going to touch me. Not that Tattva Gyan can never come in my life. Why? If Tattva Gyan at all not going to touch my heart, then why you are going doing bhajan foolish? If at all nobody can get Tattva Gyan, it is useless to do bhajan. Then why our previous Guru Varga doing bhajan to show Mahajano Jeno Gato Samadhi? They already proved. Yes, my son, I give promise. I promise you 100%. It is possible for you this life to get not only Tattva Gyan. The maturity of that Tattva Gyan is to get eternal service of Supreme. 100% I promise you. I am a Gurudev, I am a Param Gurudev. They have standing commitment. I promise you, provided you are going to promise that you are 100% Niskapat. So Tattva Gyan is the must. So Tattva Gyan Hride Prakashito, we are singing, but we cannot feel. So this way, 100% Tattva Gyan you can get, provided you are crying whole day and night to get that Tattva Gyan and to start actual Hari Bhajan and to get eternal service there after leaving this body. If you have, at all, if you have that kind of resolution, at all, if you have that kind of resolution in your life, do or die. Do or die. I'm not going to hear anything. Do or die. If this is your commitment, resolution, then why not? You can, surely you can get this life. Be careful about that. Try to discuss with yourself. heart. I am going to give the example of my Gurudev, Param Pujya Keshava Goswami Maharaj, non-different. So, Param Pujya Keshava Goswami Maharaj, going to sacrifice his life for the cause of Gaudiya Math, for the cause of Gurudev, Guru Varga. He never fear. I never find this kind of Guru Varga. So nice, going to sacrifice, die, ready. This kind of example we see in the life of Kuresh, the great disciple of Srila Ramanuja Acharya the Great. We see this kind of unique example in the life of Kuresh, who was 100% ready to sacrifice his life. Even the Krimi Kanta was fighting with him and eradicate the two eyeballs from cavity. Blood coming, Ho Gurudev, crying. This way we can keep hope. This way we can keep hope that, okay, maybe I am kapat, maybe in the world there can be some niskapat. Otherwise, how it is the standing commitment of Prabhupada that Bhakti Vinod Dara can never be extinct? Otherwise, why Prabhupada is going to speak this way, that Bhakti Vinod Dara can never be extinct? No, always. Bhakti Vinod Dara always should be there, must be there. But you cannot find the flow of Bhakti Vinod Dara. Maybe it is like Phalgun Adi. In Gaya, Phalgunadi, you see, sand is there up. If you make side some sand, you can find water inside. Very nice. This way, Bhakti Vinod Dara, if you have your eyes, then Supreme Lord going to show you. If you are niskapat, then you can get the link of Bhakti Vinod Dara. Follow. If you are going to speak, no, Bhakti Vinod Dara is not there, all broken. All there, you know, mismanagement, all broken system. Guru Parampara, all disturbed. If you speak this way, then you would be punished heavily. I know. But still you will have to keep hope. If you say this way, it is not good. I know the condition. I also speak in some time. But I keep hope inside. Somebody must be there who is going to take the responsibility of this, you know, Gaudiya preaching without any fear, like Keshava Goswami Maharaj. If there is nobody, none, then you are going to point out, Supreme Lord, you are powerless, you have no power, so we cannot get any sadhu in this world as a representative. So Jagannath, you have no hand and leg, no nothing, you are actually useless. That's why we cannot get any sadhu, cannot get any sadhu in this material world. In this vast world, there cannot be any sadhu. Is it possible? You cannot see, you have some envious attitude, maybe. You cannot see, you are blind. But for that, you cannot speak that way. There is no sadhu. Maybe you don't know. If you are going to speak this way, Bhagavan, there is no sadhu in the world at all, then same thing, you are going to speak, O Supreme Lord, you have no hand, no leg, no power, nothing. So you have no power to keep even one single genuine sadhu in this material world to show your way. Without idealism, how I can go up for in front? Is it possible you can show me? You can feel power. You can do harina, feeling sleepy. You can feel weak. Sometimes your mind is also weak. Need some sweet ball, something. Again you can revive. Prasadam, not sweet ball. So this way you will have to get some nourishment, love and affection of Guru Vaishnava. Without the love and affection of Guru Vaishnava, we cannot go up. We are lucky. We are going to get the affection, love and affection of Guru Vaishnava. This way, we can give the example of Param Pujyavad Keshava Goswami Maharaj, who was just going to sacrifice his life for the cause of Prabhupada, protect. Same thing like Kuresh. You can remember everything, why I am not going to speak in details about, because I have so many things to discuss, to point out the idealism of, say, this kind of great sadhu. You know, Navadvip Parikram, there was a truck, all sahajiyas, all, you know, Navadvip, they are going to attack Prabhupada and all Gauriya devotees, all flying here and there, scattered, and they are going to kill Prabhupada. Why they want to kill Prabhupada? Simply because Prabhupada wanted to protect their Bhagavad Dharma. That's why. Why Jagai Mata is going to attack Nityananda? Simply because Nityananda wants to help them to cut Maya and come, I am waiting with nectar. This na? Why Jagai Mata is going to break the head of Nityananda? What is the problem? Huh? What wrong done by Nityananda Prabhu? Simply because Nityananda wanted to save them from Maya, wanted to give nectar. Why people going to attack me? Simply because I am speaking this way. So they don't like to. They like me. Okay, very good. Someday if their luck is favorable, they can understand that I have no selfishness. That's why I have nothing to preserve secretly, so I am going to open my heart. This is the point. Follow what I say. So this way, Parampaja Keshava Goswami Maharaj was going to give his life for Prabhupada, taking the dress of Prabhupada and giving him the same brahmachari dress and allow Prabhupada to go away. This was the example, everybody fly. Keshava Goswami Maharaj, like Kuresh, took the responsibility. I can die for Gurudev. This is the idealism. Many times, many people misunderstand Parampaja Keshava Goswami Maharaj because of his straight cut prabhachan. Many times, people going to fight with him, they cannot understand why Parampaja Keshava Goswami Maharaj is speaking this way, straightforward. So most of people, they cannot understand. That's why they think that Parampuja Keshava Goswami Maharaj have no humility, no humbleness, nothing. All speaking this way. They think, misunderstand. But I already discussed many times what is the basic thing of Trinadapi. What is the basic, those who are new people, for them, it is dangerous. This society is dangerous because they cannot understand. What is the basic thing of Trinadapi? That who is going to show Trinadapi, actually, he should not have any smell of Pratishtha. That's the basic thing. But people think, those who are going to speak sweet way, they have Trinadapi. They don't understand. The basic thing of Trinadapi is that there is no smell of any pratishtha inside your heart. That is why you have the right to speak that way. That is why you have the power to speak that way, because you have no personal desire to protect your pratishtha. Vaishnavi pratishtha, of course. Vaishnavi pratishtha, tate karanishtha, tahana kurile robibe rourav. Surely we will have to pay respect to Vaishnavi pratishtha. If we are not going to show any respect to Vaishnavi pratishtha, then we are going to die in spiritual line. If we are not going to show any honor to Vaishnavi pratishtha, we are in confusion about Pratishtha and Vaishnavi Pratishtha, then big problem. Follow. Then we are going to die. Vaishnavi Pratishtha, Tatekaranishtha, Tahana Kolile, Lovive Rourav. If we are not going to show respect to Vaishnavi Pratishtha, then surely we are going to hell. Hell? Yes. If I going to explain, you can understand, really so, Maharaj? We couldn't realize. Follow. Vaishnavi Patishtha means any kind of Patishtha you are going to show me, that Patishtha not going to touch me, that Patishtha, honor, anything you are giving, I am passing away, I am going to pass it to my, onto a lotus, onto a lotus feet of my Guru Pad Padma. Gurudev going to give to Prabhupada, Prabhupada going to give to Guru Keshava Baba, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. This way, whole Pratishtha going to touch the lotus feet of Nityananda. Because all treasure coming from Nityananda. So, this way, Vaishnavi Pratishtha, you should show respect to Vaishnavi Pratishtha. Don't make any confusion about Vaishnavi Pratishtha. How you can understand that he is not going to, you know, he is going to show respect, pay respect to Vaishnava Pratishtha. How you can understand? This way you can understand that he is going to ignore his personal interest. He is not going to get any Pratishtha. Whatever Pratishtha getting, okay, there. I am going to act as Acharya. Prabhupada speaking, I am going to act as Acharya. Hey, don't dandavat me, don't pay dandavat, kapat. Prabhupada speaking this way. I am acting as Acharya, Acharan, and the same time speaking people, don't pay any dandavat. Prabhupada speaking, kapat. When I am acting as Acharya, I will have to pay. Okay, why you, that dandavat going to touch your heart? You will have to, otherwise how the common people, where they can go? They can pay dandavat. You will have to bestow kippa on them. If you have at all any power, you are going to say, no, it's kapat. Prabhupada speaking, kapat. I am acting as Acharya, Guru, and speaking, don't pay dandavat. Then what is it? You have to take dandavat. So why you are going to take dandavat? Why you are not going to pay dandavat to all Guru Varga? All pranami patishe will have to pay. Crores of rupees pranami coming, if at all. Are you what to speak about Gauriya Mat? Where I am going to feel sigh for that. Even in Vrindavan I have seen so many sadhu, they are getting so many, lot of money. They are giving, you take this money and spend. Our Prabhupada also, so many, they are going to get it and use for publication, seva, this, that, they are doing. No need of any pranami, no need of any pranami. Okay, what? Are you, are not going to ask if they are at all giving. Okay, who is it? You are going to make bank balance. Huh? That is the advice given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Huh? That is the advice, no? You have to take sannyas, you will have to make lot of bank balance, everything. You have to run from Kamini, Kanchan, everything. That is the advice given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That is why. Follow what I say. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, already I am only time speaking in Bengali. It is a standing instruction of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Go, go, go and broadcast my teaching everywhere. With Acharan. With all your Acharan. Acharan is your protection. Idealism of Prabhupada is my protection. Like when you are going to for fighting, na? You will have to put some protection in chest. If somebody fire, then protection. Sealed, you say sealed. The Acharan of Prabhupada is one kind of protection to us. Always and every time, we should remember about Prabhupada. Otherwise, if you are going to foreign country, you can lead the life of a rat and mole. Mole, you know? Chucho. Yes. Is the advice before sending. Is the advice of, it is the advice of Prabhupada before sending those deputing, before deputing those messenger into foreign country. You have to remember this thing. The point you are going to forget the glories of Gurudev, that moment, then and there, Maya is going to catch you and kill you. Your preaching can become a trap for you. You can kill yourself automatically. Kill means spiritual death. You are there, body, okay, no problem. But it is the outcome. dead body. Prana chajar sehito puchar. Prabhupada speaking, prana chajar sehito puchar. How I can understand you have life? You are not dead body? If I find you have life, what life? Saranagati. Seva mood. Then I can realize that, okay, you are not dead body. Otherwise, I am going to certify you are a dead body. I am not going to touch any dead body. Oh, many dead body coming to me. I say, go, go, go. Today also you say, hey, go. Dead body. I throw him. Oh. Outside. Dead body. Bad smell coming. Oh. Go outside. I don't allow. I don't need pratishthan, nothing. Hey, go, go. Go. Even mala I don't let them. Sit. Hear Harikatha. What mala I can do? Huh? Sit. Don't disturb. This way we will have to ignore material pratishtha. But Vaishnavi pratishtha we should give honor. To Vaishnavi pratishtha. It is vidya. It is vairagya. It is vidya. Vidya. Vidya and avidya both there. Vidya and avidya, both there. One is ignorance, another is bhakti. As per the Gaudiya Siddhanta. That is why Sarvam Bhattacharya wanted to write that way, Vairagya Vidya Nija Bhakti Yoga Sikhyartham Ekam Purusha Puran. Our Vairagya should be Vidya. As and when situation demand, we'll have to put turban and nice cloth, go like king. And other time, like beggar. Do seva. Killing goward, this, that. It's the technique. It's shown by Prabhupada. It's shown this technique, shown by Prabhupada. You have to show Jukta Vairagya. You can remember someday I told, I think, when our Vanagosi Maharaj feeling very shy. Why, Prabhupada said, hey, put on the shoe, and coat and pant, and try, come to me. Prabhupada said, how is possible? Vanagosi Maharaj don't like to put. Prabhupada giving order, go and come in front of me with this. Don't like to the Prabhupada, go! And try to change your dress, come to me. Then at all, it is the order of Prabhupada. He was bound to come in front of Prabhupada with coat, pant and tie, with sigh, very sigh, humble. Prabhupada speaking, now, come on. Come on, now it is Yukta Vairagya. Come on, now it is Yukta Vairagya. Prabhupada sometimes speaking, used to speak. For the preaching, actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, I can come down to any level. People can misunderstand me. What it concerns to me? I am doing everything for Prabhupada. I am going to do everything for Gauranga. Prabhupada speaking, I am doing everything for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Let people criticize. This is called Yukta Vairagya. To understand the mood of Yukta Vairagya, you will have to wait birth after birth. Or this time also you can come out if you are going to enjoy full kippa of that kind of great sadhu. Be sure. Never in the life of Keshava Goswami Maharaj we find one such mood, shaky mood. Never in the whole life, in his writing, in his speech, anywhere. In his speech, in his writing, anywhere, we don't find. Having some shaky mood, oh, with some bell. Like newly married woman. Gomta, bell. Are? No, speaking very clearly, openly. Ramnaran Vidyaratna, who is the big pandit of Murshidabad, a first press was installed there in Murshidabad. When making mistake about some Paran, you know, explanation as per Hari Bhakti Vilas, Keshava Goswami was speaking very heavily. My brother, I think you are not going. You are not knowing anything basic Sanskrit grammar. You have no knowledge ABCD gyan. You have no A, K, K gyan of Sanskrit grammar. So you are making this kind of mistake. Who so heavily? So heavy, Keshava Goswami Maharaj. All trying to save, all everybody trying to save his own body and a situation. I can make one big temple of my Guru Maharaj. Oh, you have big bhakti. So you want to make a big temple? Big temple to prove that you have great love for your Gurudev? That temple is bigger than Prabhupada temple? Idiot number one, foolish number one. You want to expose we have. If you have bhakti, you go. Go and speak. But Prabhupada told Bhaktivinoda Thakur, go, let me see what is your power. You're going to hide, conceal the actual truth. Sometimes you are speaking half-truth. Half-truth is more dangerous than lie. Half-truth is not at all truth. They don't have any Siddhanta. They think we are going to show big, great bhakti for Gurudev. He is the number one devotee, number one disciple of Gurudev. So he is successful. We are not going to understand the heart of Gurudev, what Gurudev want. Gurudev never becomes satisfied. When somebody is going to make temple bigger than, that is why Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj and Bhakti Vala, they took decision to make one temple almost like Prabhupada there, that they break at present. Follow? Bharati Maharaj, so intelligent, understand the mood. So first of all, before going to serve Guru Vaishnava, you have to understand the heart of Guru Vaishnava. Otherwise, like foolish, you are going to serve. Never you can get any result. So never in the life, whole life of Keshava Goswami Maharaj, you find one shaky stage. He is going to clearly speak everything. Whole life he is speaking. All of his writing, unique. I was requesting some of his disciples. He respect me very much, but that kind of respect. The backside kicking. Front side respect. I say, Maharaj, why you are going to preserve all the cassettes of Gurudev? You give to me. Eh? You give to me. I promise you, I can give you back. I can revive. All you have to throw in dustbin, all gone. They are not going to publish. Not going to publish. Not giving a single cassette. I feel sorry, I am an ordinary man, fallen soul. My speech going everywhere. Why not the speech of Guru Varga? I am feeling sorry. So teeny soul I am. I requested them. You give all cassettes. One by one I can take and I revive. And I can go in computer, but they're not giving, not even a single one. I'm very sorry to speak. Big, big sannyasi there. All their money kept into Almira, all insects, and cutting money. When they get out, they find 100 rupees, no, all cutted by. Hundreds of it, this is not kept. All insects cutting. This is the condition of our devotion. Like crow, I told you now, like crow. I am growing my habit like a crow. Some money, some position, this, collect. All garbage. All our Guru Varga, under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada told, we all Gauriya Sadhus, under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we'll have to become an instrument of Bhaktivinoda Thakur as a cleaning boom, na? Cleaning boom. At least if I can become one single, strip of that boom, that is my successful. We'll have to become a helpful hand of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to clean the hotel, whole, field, dirty field, under the guidance of Nityananda. Why you are inviting garbage? Like police? Why you are inviting garbage from different parts? Come, garbage. Putting inside Sankirtan place? Why? Nama Hatta should be very clean. What do you mean by this Siddhanta? Then you will have to understand what Keshava Goswami want to say. Always Keshava Goswami wanted to clean. Hey, I cannot allow any dirty. No, I cannot allow. Clean. One day Keshava Goswami Maharaj coming out of his bhajan kutir. And there is one news going somewhere. Keshava Goswami Maharaj, where from this sound coming? Some devotee speaking, Gurudev is coming from press, okay. It is going with. After that he find there is one radio playing some Brahmachari to hear the news. Keshava Goswami going and provide a big kick. Big kick. And that radio scattered into Chanachur. Chanachur, no? Bujia. Break. One kick. Break into pieces. Some of his disciples went to Krishnanagar while coming back, wanted to enter into some mission. Then Keshava Goswami Maharaj doing bhajan. Hey, why so late? Actually, we went to this mission. Why? Why without my permission going? Then Keshava Goswami Maharaj, you will have to fast 2 days. You will have to wash your mouth with cow dung and cow urine. Ja. This is your punishment. 2 days you cannot get prasadam. That kind of power is there in any acharya at present? If one disciple going to leave, you stay, what you need, you speak. I can give you. Still you stay with me. Any kind of approval can be done by Asadguru. It is the duty of Sadguru. I have many times speaking. The only duty of an acharya is to give full protection to Siddhanta Vani, like Keshava Goswami Maharaj. Any mistake done anywhere, like lion, speaking, giving answer. Prabhupad, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, they are all giving answer. A flattering personality can never become a preaching personality. But you are going to show you a new case, new thing. We already know a flattering personality can never become a preaching personality. Many people, even some of his godbrothers, they are going to, complain against Vinodha. Vinodha is dangerous. Vinodha not going to respect anybody. What happens? We come from that way, and Vinodha was sitting there, not speaking anything. Popa said, who told you? But yes, we are coming. Vinod sitting there. You go and ask. Surely he never. In front of him, are we coming? We are going that way. Then whence? Vinod coming? They are asking. Vinod, I don't understand. Where? When you go? He was absorbingly thinking about some Guru Seva. Whole responsibility of this total, state. Gauriya Mat property, all, Gauriya, Chaitanya Mat, all lands and property, all responsibility on Keshava Goswami Maharaj. For Guru Seva, he can do anything. You can go mad. Those Muslim people, they are going to fight. This is our land. This is our land. Keshava Goswami Maharaj, who told you, Allah? Now this land is our land. Then case going on, police verification coming. Keshava Goswami Maharaj, what doing? Overnight, he is going to get some big trees and put there. Follow. Big trees cutting. Permanently to show that land is old land, we are already planting trees. And when visitor coming, they say, it's old trees, everything. Why, how you say it is your land? They are mad. How possible night time, overnight there is. For Guru Seva, I can do anything. That is the teachings by Gaurkishore Babaji Maharaj. By Prabhupada. To serve, to serve Paramahansa Guru Padma, to serve the lotus feet of Paramahansa Guru Padma, if the situation demand, so I can go to hell with due contact. With due contact, I am ready to go to hell for the sake, for the service of Paramahansa Guru Padma. That kind of vanity, this is not false vanity. It's called genuine vanity. Guru Das, I am Guru Das. That kind of vanity is there. This kind of mood, you can find in the life of Parampuja Keshava Goswami Maharaj. Keshava Goswami Maharaj taking control of all state, everything, at the same time bhajan. You can go mad. Whereas Keshava Goswami Maharaj, if somebody giving responsibility to me, I can go mad. Even at present, it is not possible for me to take care of something proper. It's impossible. I feel some headache. How possible for Keshava Goswami Maharaj, I give salute, how possible? At the same time, continuous bhakti there, writing and thinking about Vedanta Sutra, at the same time thinking about the case going on there. How possible? How possible? I cannot understand. How possible for Keshava Goswami Maharaj, I mean Vinoda, 100% Guru Kipa. Otherwise, how possible? It's totally different. Vedanta Sutta, so complicacy. He is writing. All there. At the same time, thinking about the case. Day after tomorrow, you have to go to court. How possible for this? 100% dedication was there unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada. It is a tested. It's already tested. Not that it's false philosophy. Already tested. I already told, I think. When one day letter came from house that your mother is very sick, come quickly, trunk call. Then Prabhupada received the letter and calling Vinodda, Vinod Prabhu, Prabhu, your mother is very sick, you will have to go back to give Darshan. Your mother is almost going. You get ready and go back. Then Keshava Goswami Maharaj paying dandavat, then go back to his own seva. In the evening time, when Prabhupada discovered that Vinoda is there, not gone as yet, he is watching arati. After arati is over, Prabhupada asking, Vinod Prabhu, I already informed your mother is very sick. You are supposed to go back to your village by now. Then Vinodda started crying like a crazy boy, falling in the lotus feet of Prabhupada. Prabhupada, you want to test me? Prabhupada, you want to test me? My submission, you want to test me? What is my mother? Who is my mother? Who is my father? Who is my father? You are all. I find everything. All my father, mother, everything there. Infinity pure, I am getting father and mother, all I feel, more than that. Let my mother die, what happens? I cannot leave Guru Seva for fraction of second, it is my resolution. Follow, I cannot see. Prabhupada was very satisfied. When Prabhupada gone, after long time, one day Prabhupada, Keshava Goswami are writing. One day, Keshava Goswami writing this nice Siddhanta, you will have to remember whole life. If you forget, you cannot do Guru Seva. Vinodda writing very nice Siddhanta after Prabhupada gone. That sometime, Sadguru Vaishnava is so clever, going to test me, my mind, by some apparent, speech. It's not Prabhupada not going to speak from heart. Prabhupada not going to speak from heart that Vinodda go to home. Your mother is sick. Prabhupada speaking from here. How you understand? Because you are actual disciple of Prabhupada. How Keshava Goswami understand? Because Keshava Goswami is the number one disciple of Prabhupada. That is why it was possible for Keshava Goswami to understand the mood of Prabhupada. Apparently Prabhupada this way speaking, but from heart Prabhupada don't like, I go back. This way all genuine devotees, genuine disciple of genuine Gurudev can feel and understand the mood of Guru Padma. Even Gurudev gone, Gurudev can give information. Gurudev can give blessing. You will have to do this seva, do this seva, do this. Automatically you can test. Even if you are penniless, still you can get divine help. I promise you in Vyasasana and speaking. Vyasasana and speaking, I promise you, if you have that kind of mood, tenacity, strong mood to do Guru Seva, divine help can come from up. You can test in your life. Srila Banadev Goswami Maharaj was penniless. When he was in German, someday no dry food, nothing. He had to die. And by that time, German was totally devastated after Second World War. After Second World War, German was totally devastated. Now newly built. They have no nothing to give you help. Banadev Goswami Maharaj is going to give some treasure received from Prabhupada. The teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, love of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. How to give? Then Banadev Goswami Maharaj thinking about the lotus feet of Prabhupada. Follow? Then from Gaudiya Math, he is automatically getting some, receiving some dry food by peon. Dry food. You will have to believe 100%. If you are not going to believe, then you cannot get any divine help. How it is possible for me? It is not possible. People going to spend crores of rupees for preaching, publication, but all along by the mercy of Gurudev, helpless I am doing. I am trying at least. Though I am not fit, I cannot do perfectly, but still I am trying by the help of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Gurudev, Guru Varga. They are helping us. All Guru Varga, most of them like, you know, Bhakti Prabhupada, Gurudev, Bhakti Nilagiri Maharaj. Then after that, who? Bhakti Vardhan Sagar Maharaj, Nayanananda Babaji Maharaj, follow Bhakti Vallabh Tithya Goswami Maharaj. Who not? Everybody giving me instruction. You will have to do. Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj, who not? They give direct instruction. I can show you later. By their mercy, somehow it is possible. Like mad, crazy, I am staying there. And I received the letter of Santo Goswami Maharaj. It came true in my life. You will have to do sampradaya seva. This is how possible. I am begging bread, chapati in a Brahman family and managing life in Surya Kunda. How possible? I don't know. After that, everything possible. What not possible? So I have strong belief that Guru Varga is there. Tibhikam Maharaj also, a disciple of Prabhupada, he also told. He is speaking Dhakai language. He is speaking. So all came true. This way is possible. So Parampuja Keshava Goswami, whole life, if you analytically discuss, you can get countless Siddhanta Vichar, countless idealism, one by one. Main idealism is one, but countless. In different fields you can find. So what Parampuja Keshava Goswami Maharaj wanted to open Gaudiya Math. Gaudiya Math is there already. There was some problem. So he was out, case going on, everything. And Keshava Goswami Maharaj was put into jail. He was sent to jail. inside jail Maharaj is there with false case. They put false case again Keshava Goswami Maharaj. I mean Vinodha and Sen. And Keshavda, Keshava Goswami Maharaj, I mean Vinodha giving idea from inside jail. From inside jail, Maharaj giving idea, this way you proceed. Because total idea. Our Siddhar Goswami Maharaj is a big pleader. You are big regarding law. He's master of law. When first Paramahansa Keshava Goswami Maharaj writing, and after that writing is, they are going to submit in front of Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. This way. Our Srila Bharati Maharaj was a writer. Keshava Goswami Maharaj doing, you know, here and there, moving. And our Bharati Maharaj, Narottam Brahmaji writing. Hey, write now. And then Maharaj, now write. Bharati Maharaj used to write, is giving instruction. Now go to Siddhar Maharaj and show. Siddhar Maharaj stand. How possible he is not reading law, nothing? How possible? So intricacy, so nice. Siddhar Maharaj gone mad. How possible for Vinodha to write this way? Just more than, you know, as if all laws or rules and regulations were known. This way. One day, our Bharati Maharaj, young boy, young man, speaking to Vinod Babu, Vinodha, Keshava Goswami Maharaj. You are trying so much, but you are defeated in the case, speaking this way. Keshava Goswami Maharaj. Eto case korlen, apna to hare gelen. What you say? What you speak? No, I speak, we are already defeated. No! Amra hare giye jitechi. Ora jite giye hareche. You know the meaning? You don't know Bengali. Amra hare giye jitechi. Ora jite giye hareche. Don't speak like that. But I don't understand the meaning. Let me explain. What was the basic point of our case? We never wanted to allow them to sell lands. Follow? They wanted to sell the land opponent party. They wanted to sell the land of Gauriamath. Their partition was a two part was there, Gauri mission and this. Then Keshava Goswami was speaking. What was the main cause of our case? We wanted to protect the idealism of Prabhupada. We wanted to give full protection of all lands and property of Prabhupada. Yes. That is successful or not? In front of court, they speak, we obey Prabhupada, we are going to give 20 sannyas at a time, so the case was withdrawn. So they are defeated. They speak, we are not going to sell even one katha land. We are going to protect the property. So we are successful or they are successful. Apparently we are defeated, but actually they are defeated. In Bengali, you will have to learn Bengali. Amra hare giye jitechi. Ora jite giye hareche. This kind of mood. Follow what I say. This way actually is so powerful. So one point, so many things I like to speak all about Guru Bhargava, but time cannot permit. One thing, vital point I should project, that is all, the main vital duty of an acharya is to give full protection to Siddhanta Vani. The important duty, the main duty, the single duty of a perfect acharya is to give full protection to Siddhanta Vani. Because if Siddhanta Vani is protected, then everything is protected. Same thing Prabhupada told, na? If the whole world is going underwater, if I am going to protect Chaitanya Chaitamita, then everything is protected. Main problem is that at present, nobody like to give protection to Siddhanta Vani. They like to speak according to their own ka, own siksha, own Siddhanta. That's why so much disturbance. All people in one society, they have their individual interest, local interest they have. Center point is not single and one. That time, at the time of Prabhupada, Prabhupada wanted to prove that if we have all single and unique idealism on point, center point, we want to satisfy, seek the satisfaction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, total satisfaction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then there cannot be any disturbance, there cannot be any fighting. Why you are there fighting in your society, everywhere there? Single point, everybody busy with their self-interest. Be careful. Some conspiracy going on to break the system of Gauriya Math, but you cannot break Gauriya Math. Gauriya Math coming from transcendental world. You want to break the system of Gauriya Math to get your own pratishtha. Be careful. You would be heavily punishment this life and after your life. Heavy punishment you can get. You are going to break the whole system of Gauriya Math. Gauriya Math is not one materially built building. Sand and, you know, brick. Not that. Gauriya Math has some spiritual structure. If you have your eyes, you open your eyes and see by the power of Guru Varga, Prabhupada and Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Don't try to make any problem in Gauriya Math. Better you go outside. Don't make garbage inside Gauriya Math. It is Aprakita Sankirtan Sadhan. I like to follow Parma Keshava Goswami Maharaj. I like to follow Santu Goswami Maharaj. They are so tough regarding the protection of Siddhanta Vani. They don't allow anything dirty. Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. So this way we'll have to follow our Param Pujya Keshava Goswami Maharaj totally. Follow, and the sloka I started with, you know, is very important. I can touch this sloka. What is the sloka I started with? Nideha madhyam sulabham sudurlabham sukalpyam guru karuna dharam mayanukulena navasvate ritam na tareto swatmaha. He is going to commit suicide. Surely he is going to commit suicide in this very life if he is not going to take the opportunity already in his hand. Follow? Already in hand, you have that. You are going to kick this opportunity. So what would be, what I can do? So it is written, opportunity given by Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already arranged. You get Sadguru, you get the environment, you are getting all facility which is rare. Still you are not going to take advantage. What we can do for you? Easily you can cross this material ocean. Because this body is compared with a nice boat, sukalpa. Very nice boat, which can help you to cross this material ocean, infinity material ocean. At the same time, you are getting Gurudev as the crewman who can guide your ship or boat. You are getting so much facility, but still you are going to miss all facility. Be careful. Be careful. All the time you'll have to think over and again. Vancha kalpaturvasya ki pasindh bhavishya patitanam pavana bhavishnam bhyo namonam. Actually, I was supposed to discuss this point tomorrow. But today is Adhivas tithi. If I discuss this, also good.